I think that it's really interesting that for women, the idea of working is framed as a choice still. One of the nicest things that people say to me about the magazine is that it's both smart and beautiful. And I think that in a lot of ways, that's sort of what a modern working woman is about. I hope that that's what we do at Elle, is enable that. I'm not the first person to say this, but the first thing women have to do is stand up and allow themselves to be heard and believe it. You have to believe that you deserve it, and you have to ask yourself the question, why wouldn't it be me? You know, when you first become a mother, at least I felt this way, that suddenly I was every child's mother. You see that you really want to make the world a better place for not just your children, but for all of them. And, it opens another chamber in your heart. I've been talking a lot about my children, but I would not have them without my husband. I lived a lot of places growing up, all over the United States. And, when I think about my husband, it's really that he gave me a home.